Oops. About to throw the orange juice at him? Got you, punk. Got you, punk. Got you. Did I hit the... Oops. Got him. I guess you can beat him like that too. Where's the other one? We dogged him, y'all. Ow! Come on! I gotta get some more health. Okay, he must be on the silver strip then. He was giving my mans the business over there though. So yeah, you can use a sniper rifle and just dog him up. Yeah, the other guy, I think he's actually over here. I don't remember how to get up there. I gotta figure out how to get up there though. Might just jump. The hot dog real quick. The hot dog, cuz. Alright, let me, oh, hold on. No, that's how we got to the other guy. I know there's one more. We only killed three. Where's that last dude at? Okay, he must be back the other way. I'm gonna take the motorcycle. Come on, Chuck. Really? I only give you two? It's kinda cool. Get this beer real quick. Gotta go do this fashion slave stuff. This'll help us travel faster through these trips, man. Did we kill all four of them? Maybe we did. Yeah, cause there's no one else shooting at us, so. Must have got all those punks. Alright, let's go get a girl, cause I don't. Yeah, I don't see anybody. I don't hear anybody, so. Yeah, because they're annoying, man. I know if you don't take them out, they will kill you quick. Them sniper rifles, man, are no joke. Okay, I hear it. Let's go grab this chick. Europa? Okay, that's what happened. She would have grabbed some ice and she probably forgot to bring the key. But you went to go get some ice in your drawers? guys. We got to get into it. We got to get in our drawers, man. So we got to go to the store. Watch out. Shut up. I'll be back. Oh, another one. Cool. One hit wonder. Hold on, let me check. Let me check and see who that is. If I can get him. One hit wonder. Oh. That's crazy. I know which one that is. That's crazy, y'all. That's that crazy lady at the Sly Ranch. She got these people hostage. Oh, man. I'm going to have to get a suit. We're going to have to get a suit on. We have to get a suit on for her, man. She be tripping. Save us some time. We can get a suit. Where the store? Oh, right here. Is it? Oh, yeah, over here. Okay. Some drawers right here, man. Yeah, buddy.
Killer.
Enough, Chuck. I don't know why she's, well, I mean, she knows there's survivors around. I was going to say, I don't know why she's so embarrassed. Most of the people are zombies. Zombies. Anyway. Watch out. She's still screaming, like, shut up. Oh, okay, you join? I didn't see the join sign. Shell shot. Where's this dude? Historian. Shell shot. I don't even remember where that. Alright, let's just get her back. Let's go, girl. Hold on, what? Oh, I gotta carry her. Oh, that's cool. Alright, I forgot. Let's go ahead and carry those cheeks. Watch out. Get them cheeks. No, I'm just playing. That's crazy, man. So I think I'm about to go get that other dude next. The one that's has the gun. You can actually get in that ball and do some work on the zombies with it. Anton, that's that chef that went bananas. Excuse me. All right. That queen. Where'd all the chicks go? Mm-hmm. stakeout is coming up quick. Oops, wrong button. I always do that. Shell shot. Let's go check this dude out. Or should I do the one hit wonder? Bent wood, what is that? Oh, you know what? Okay, we're gonna do Luz first. And then I think we're gonna go get the one hit wonder people. And then we'll get dude last, because stakeout is coming. It's coming up pretty fast, man. So what she needs is she just needs a golf club, old girl. She needs a new golf club. So we're going to go grab her that, and we're going to grab this OJ. Because I've been getting dogged by zombies. So we got to go to this sporting goods store that she was in and grab her. Oh, these dudes be in here, that's right. Oh, they're nothing. Hey, get out of here, punks. Where is the golf clubs? Upstairs? Yeah, they must... Excuse me. They must be upstairs. Get out of here, punk. Hey, one of you punks? Here we go. Yeah, give me that golf club. Let's go back downstairs and... Come on. Yeah, we'll go to Slot Ranch and rescue all those people since we're close to it, you know what I mean? Instead of going out of our way and rescuing, I don't know who we're rescuing, but I don't even remember where that dude is. The historian mission or whatever it is. What is it? Shell shocked. I don't remember that mission. Or that survivor. That's it? Ooh. Excellent. Alright, so let's go. What? Oh, let's go do this one hit wonder. Yeah, let's go do this. Get a lot of survivors for this one. We gotta go put on a suit first. Check out them Fred Flintstone feet. Come on, my man. Get out the way. Alright, so yeah, let's go ahead and grab a suit. Oh, dang, hanger. What is this? I'm trying to get... Hold on, what is it? It's a dress shoes. Put those on. Alright, come on, Chuck. Dirty draws. Let's put that... Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, smooth.
Smooth, looking good. Yeah, buddy. Oops. Alright, man, you get heck, sir. I think you get about 4 or 5 survivors, because it's either 4 or 5. I can't remember, but I know it's quite a bit right over there. Watch out, zombies. Got time for y'all shenanigans, man. Get that bread, though, real quick. So there's 2 right there. There's only 2? 3?
She's coming.
Check, but I know you loved it, right? Right? I know you can barely even wait for this comeback tour to start. Oh, I can feel that. I can feel your energy. Hell, I can barely stand keeping myself from you. But we are gonna need a few more things before we can start. And if I don't get them soon, supposed to work under these conditions. I am an artist. Despite the technical problems caused by my incompetent crew, the show must go on.
Oh, lady got buns.
No! We're wired. If we move, they'll go off.
Another crazy fan who loves me to death. Ow! Good. I got a job for you, baby. Oh, yeah. I need you to run a few errands for me, kiddo, before we get started. I'm not sure if I can take waiting anymore. I get explosive when I have to wait.
Get her what she needs, bro.
Well, we can't keep my